know we living in the jungle. Brooklyn, you know we living in the jungle. See them gorillas over there in the park, them my niggas. After dark, we just sparked up and pulled triggers. You gotta speak orangutan slang or pull capers. The cops are the cheaters and the trees are the skyscrapers. See in the jungle, we often rumble for loot. Some of us just stumble around high to pull shoot. Get shot shit, play humble like last year when the cheetahs tried to capture my own talk. When you come through, you can get burnt too if you don't got at least 4 to 5 gorillas amongst you. The bigotry hit him shock and amaze. 41 shots hot, take you out in the blaze. And if not, it's your gas from the Bronx in the cage into the island where you spend your time counting the days. But still, agriculturally, it's kinda ill. We blow mills, they make a killing and build new lands in the jungle. Shaolin, you know we living in the jungle. Shatown, you know we living in the jungle. Westside, you know we living in the jungle. I tell these chimpanzees who be carrying tools, you don't want to invest your life in a cesspool. Pharmaceutical distributing, breaking the rules, you need to take your monkey ass off to school and learn about Botswana, Sudan and Ghana, Mozambique, to speak of pride and honor. I understand sometimes we all feel fenced in, but utilize your minds with divine dimensions. Just then I lost a little monkey's attention as he stared into the distance, focusing and squinting at a beautiful gazelle that was grazing in the grass with muscular legs and a rhinoceros ass. But in the least case scenario, I did try to tell him, hit him with some signs that was a little compelling, little gibbon on a mission, not unlike Magellan. Would you call it spelling? Crimes and drug selling in the jungle. Yo, Ghana, you know we living in the jungle. Cape Town, you know we living in the jungle. Joburg, you know we living in the jungle. I'm talking epileptic episodes, off that epinephrine, that albuterol and the mother prescribed medicines. A zombie and insomniac, effect of the amphetamines. My mom's had me smoking weed from the Netherlands at age 13. Broke a park scene, a lot of moist weed that was sticky and green. See, in the 80s, it was wine coolers and woolies. The facts are like crack, they been thinkers and Julies. Mike Jack said, kick me, kite me, chew me. Know all the white chicks in the world got booties. Rap by popular demand, and a nigga nosy on some toucan sand shit. Not Florida A&M, you not fam, dog. That would be Marco. That's my man. My biceps are isolate with one hand, but triceps are the best of dip sets, but not cam. Scandal.
His lyrics, his last album was outstanding.
Excellent, all right.
Best album, I think, last year.
Thanks so much for your time, Mr. President.
Excellent. Appreciate you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.